I'll ship it out as I go. I can't find it underwater. This kelp might give me some cover. Looks like I can swim down from here. Snap malls a lot better when they can't reach me. Those machine overrides. Be able to use it to climb onto the ledge. Should be able to climb up now. No, you don't! Ah. I guess that's not gonna work. What now? Maybe there's a way to climb up around here. Coming. here. Moving the crate. If I get on the crate, I can let the current carry me to the rail. Catch a ride, I guess. There's the core. I just have to... stash later. Some kind of gate. I wonder what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. See me? like it leads out of here. How to reach it? I need to find something that'll help me get to that rail. I think I'm getting this thing out of here. There has to be another way to get into that rail. Maybe if I lower the water, I can place the crate where I need it. Nothing. They called for backup. Just what I need. Find a way back to the core. Better try further back. That's it. I can climb up from here. Carriers from here. Stash this away for later. Fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry. Now look! That thing's not gonna let me get anywhere near the core. Maybe it can help me out. Thank you. we go.
Thank you.
down here. Time to get those overrides. Outside. This cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machinery.